Nicely done. And hello again, everybody. Fred Cowgill, Derek Forrest, Natalie Grice. Welcome to High School Playbook.
Believe it or not, we have reached the final weekend of the regular season in Kentucky, and for some, that means the season comes to a close.
Not quite yet in Indiana. The boys still have a week left. The girls, they're in regional play, and just four teams are left alive. That's Madison, Austin, Borden, and Eastern Pekin.
We start with the Kentucky boys tonight in Shelbyville, Kentucky. Colin posted his regular season ever with John Harden. We go to the action and pick it up with Collins. Raphael Stone gets the board and the long pass to Paul Miller to put the Titans up by two early on. John Harden's having a good season. Comes back with Elijah Smith. Drains the three from the wing. Bulldogs up by three. The Lawson Page Collins hits the 12-foot baseline jumper to put Collins back on top by two. Collins won at 63-48 to hit the postseason with a 23-3 record. John Harden falls to 16-7.
Now to a big Kentucky girls basketball game. It's senior night at Sacred Heart. The Valkyries hosting Bullet East. Early on, Vanessa Biasis connects from the perimeter to put Hart up by three. Later, Lindsay Duvall, she lays it in to tie the game. She had 28 points for Bullet East. Big game for her, but Sacred Heart had a couple of players that got Hart caught. Deja Ruffin, she finds Raven Merriweather for the layup there. Merriweather 19, Ruffin 20 points as Sacred Heart wins 79-68.
Let's go over to Indiana. A big one between Borden and Clarksville. We'll pick it up in the fourth quarter. Andrew Jones with a gets it to Marquise Parrish. The hesitation and two in the paint. Generals up six, back the other way. Nice pass. Finds Garrett Vick in the paint for two and one. Borden down three. No idea how he got that pass in there. But Clarksville will hold on. Jones with a drive and the floater for the score as Clarksville would take down Borden by the score of 61-52.
You know, 3 years, you know, we've played Borden since I've been here, and it's been a, three overtime games. Couldn't get over the hump. We made enough plays tonight to get over the hump, so I'm really proud of our guys.
But stay in Indiana. North Harrison on the road at Providence. Third quarter we go. Brad Corner steps up and hits the jumper after the head fake. Providence would take a three-point lead, but back the other way we go. Corey Smith, the pull-up jumper is good. Gets the friendly bounce, playing Plinko with the rim. And the Cougars are down one. Now later for Providence, it's Corner again. The jumper, that ties things up at 22. It's the Luke Hancock head fake.
Yes, that's
Providence
very true.
Would go on to win this one in overtime, 62-56. Grant Goode finished with a team-high 21 points.
On the final night of the regular season at Kentucky, we've got four games down. We've got eight more games to go, like Cal and Trinity. That's new. Play the continues on WLKY.